When Jesus. What's up, y'all? Peace, peace, family. Welcome to another edition of 2 Minute Earth, where we give you the side effects and benefits of different Earths. And as always, smash the like button and subscribe button and get notifications out and share whatever so we can get the club and we can get tips and I can get my subscribers up. That ain't made no sense. But we're on a problem, right? Go to Love Teacher. I would see my orange pills and ginger and get it. AI Holistic Health. AIHolisticHealth.com. Get it today. Boom. Today's herb is oregano oil. Oregano oil is powerful as, you know, it's powerful. The Latin name is oreganum. No, oreganum. Oreganum? I don't know. Vulgare. It's one of those. You guys already know I butcher these names all the time. Whatever. Anyway, benefits. Antimicrobial, antiviral, antifungal, antioxidant, anti-inflammatory, anti-diabetic, and a whole bunch of other antis that I just didn't put down. Like it's powerful. And it's like it's not just antiviral, antimicrobial. It's powerfully known for being antiviral, antibacterial. Like it's like smacks him. Sorry. I always do this when I say smack, but this is smack. Like what? Anyway. Taken orally may help with indigestion, gastrointestinal illness, as well as respiratory illness, it says. When used with steam and inhaled, it can help with sinus and chest congestion. Using topically, diluted first, it may help ease fungal and bacterial infections. It can also help with acne, athlete's foot, canker sores, psoriasis, varicose veins, warts, and R-O-S-A-C-E-A, whatever that word is. Side effects. May cause allergic reaction to those who have allergies to basil, mint, rosemary, sage, savory, myrrh, lavender, and perilla. P-E-R-I-L-L-A, because you know, I don't know. Which is AKA, I'm going to have to spell this one too. It's a family of plants, but the Latin is Lamiaceae. I don't fucking know. Lamiaceae. Family of plants. Yo, I gotta work on that. I don't like that shit is terrible. Those with bleeding disorders should not take oregano oil as it may increase the risk of bleeding. It makes the blood clotting not as rapid. There we go. That's what I'm trying to say. Damn. Fuck. Fuck, you mean. Ha. Anyway, may decrease blood sugar. So if you have diabetes, be careful. Now, I know I said anti-diabetes. And if you have diabetes, be careful. But it helps. But don't overdo it. Because, like I said, it does decrease the blood sugar. And I have a friend who is diabetic. I have a couple, many friends actually who are diabetic, but this one I actually have heard that person's experiences on diabetes, and I'm like, damn, you gotta be careful. But anyway, upset stomach, skin, and intestinal tract irritation. Now, as always, you know, you just don't overdo it. Don't overdo it. Oregano oil, you definitely can't overdo because it's really strong. Same with peppermint or thyme or clove. Those are really strong. Like, really strong. You don't want to do that. You don't want to overdo them, Jones. They're really strong. You could really hurt yourself. If they're good, but just don't try to take the whole fucking bottle or half the bottle or even a third of the bottle at one time. Like, you follow the instructions. If it says 2 drops, literally, drop. Just don't overdo it. With that being said, this is not FDA approved. Consult with your doctor, physician before you do anything. I am not liable for nothing. AIE Holistic Health is not liable for nothing. Artist Everything Incorporated is not liable for nothing. Go to your doctor. With that being said, smash the like button. So, damn. Smash the like button, subscribe, and get a notification. I'll share with everybody. Because everybody in the club getting likes. Everybody in the club getting likes. Hey, 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 I like that song. That song lit. Hey, in the getting life. Hey. With that being said, I love you guys and I appreciate you guys. Golden Love Teacher, get it. AIHolisticHealth.com. Get it. Shelf life is a year to 2 years. Get it. With that being said, I love you guys.